job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archibus. And we'd like you to lay the groundwork for us. Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now.
The Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne. The Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
What the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
Let's go home, Raven.
one new message.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
This job came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says, Raven.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command. We and the Bellius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts. At present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations. The outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse engineer PCA technology. They're hungry, too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole. This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Hjalmar mine. I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains. Raven, I await your favorable response.
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request from Liberation Front leadership. Perhaps the situation has changed their attitudes too.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Planetary Closure Administration LCs and the new HC.
I'm grateful for your assistance, Raven. The targets are stationed in two camps. Attack one, the other to reinforce. I'll leave the question of drill strike first in your capable hands.
Just an AC.
beyond scorched skies to chase the freedom we never knew.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm, for now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
No new messages.
Raven, I've been thinking about what Middle Flatwell said. To fly beyond Rubicon's scorched skies and chase the freedom we never knew. The others are so used to fighting and shouting slogans that they've given up thinking. But Flatwell, he's exploring a potential for something new. Keep an eye on your surroundings. This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way. seem to be city defense automatons. The walls she moved from me were abandoned by their masters. Control device. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, right then. Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Repair kits remaining.
We might be able to extract its data. Let's take a look. Mm-hmm. we found helped to identify where the last ECM device is. I've set a marker for it. Let's check it out. It's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter. The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven. Of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
ECM systems offline. Switching to encrypted circuit. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Apologies for the intrusion. You have been followed. Contact is imminent.
Hostile incoming. AC.
Forged in ash, we stand as one. This place will be your grave, menace to Rubicon.
Call sign Raven, augmented human C4621. Please destroy the hostile base. Is no more than suppression and exploitation of coral. We hope this encounter was informative. Now restoring the link to your handler. We shall speak again.
Messages.
Raven, there's something you need to know about Thunder Lion. I managed to retrieve some data from the wreckage of his AC. It's something about coral release. Domayan really did experience contact, like you and I. Release. To free the coral, and go to the other side. The potential for symbiosis.